evacuation of all non-essential personnel within a 5-mile radius.
National Guard's begun distributing potassium iodide tablets.
Massive coordinated attack across the West.
This is coming in live. It is raw footage. Appears to be some kind of statement from the KVA leader, Hades.
My fellow citizens of the world, today you are afraid. You are afraid because you have been woken from your sleep.
There are some days we never forget. Moments burned into our memory until the day we die. Where were you the day everything changed? 4 years ago, one man tried to destroy our way of life. One man tried to throw the world into darkness. It felt like we could never find our way back. But we did. Together. When you were vulnerable, we gave you our strength. When you were sick, we delivered you the cure. When there was chaos, we brought you order. Stability, safety, a chance to start again. Who are we? We're the way forward.
Wow, that's super nice of them. I'm glad how they did that. Glad to see that. Uh-oh, next mission is Aftermath. So welcome back, guys. Another episode of Advanced Warfare. I've been enjoying the campaign so far. If you are, leave a like and a comment. And here we go.
Welcome to Detroit! 2.5 million people live in camps just like this one. No fucking holiday, but they got food, water, security, all courtesy of Atlas. Now, the KVA have the balls to move in next door. Fuck me.
True, true. 4 years later, Jesus.
You look like shit.
22 days straight. KVA doesn't take a break. Neither do we.
Copy that. They were gonna start moving people back in next month. Then the KVA showed up. Now everything's on lockdown.
They're protecting our target. You still locked in on him?
Dr. Pierre Danois. He's in the Midtown Hospital. We're green.
4 years of hunting down Hades, and his right-hand man turns up at our doorstep. Fucking brilliant.
Hey! Hey!
I don't know about this. This looks more like a prison. No, I have a bad feeling about this. I don't know if you guys do, but I sure do. Feels like a prison. I'm starting to get really nervous about it. It's like Killzone Shadowfall.
Second, Captain.
We're not KVA guys.
Please wait.
What the hell are the KVA doing in Detroit, boss?
An empty city without police or eyewitnesses. Good place to hide something. Or someone.
Clear. Look out there.
Oh my god.
Gideon.
Torres. You set?
They're good to go. Bikes are prepped.
Please get out the way.
Alright, saddle up.
Yes. Yes, guys, yes.
Sync to me. This keep it on autopilot.
It is awesome.
Bravo 2-1. Dr. Danwall's holding position at the hospital. Clock's ticking.
Copy, Prophet. Hitting checkpoint blue in 5.
Oh my
Remember,
god, this thing is so cool.
Only. We need him to find Hades.
Roger. Bravo out.
Ooh, look at these mammoths.
Name and order number.
Gideon, order 5527.
that is so intimidating.
Prophet, Bravo 2-1. Moving past Phase Line Delta. Stay locked up.
Can't believe this is Detroit.
True.
Hasn't changed that much.
Point ahead, 12 o'clock. Prophet, Bravo 2-1 at link up point. Stand by.
Standing by, 2-1.
Mitchell and I are taking the north side. You two are south. RV on Bates Street.
Roger that.
So I guess I'm with Gideon.
ISR detecting movement. Northwest at 100 meters from your position.
We'll keep our heads on a swivel.
Detroit Bank.
Clean up vehicle ahead. No one's supposed to be in this sector. Watch your ROE. Maintain stealth. Prophet, we're at Checkpoint Blue. Moving through the school.
Copy. We're tracking.
Keep moving, I guess. Class of 2055. What was that? Welcome back to biology class. Oh my god.
Joker, I've got bodies. Looks like a clean-up crew. Hazmat suit's missing. Treat all hazmats as hostile.
Copy.
The KVA have been operating under disguise. There could be more of them than we thought. Mitchell, get the door.
This is hard to look at.